Test sieves are precise instruments, and if handled with care, will last longer and retain their accuracy. Here's what you need to know before cleaning your test sieves. First, clean new test sieves using mild soap and warm water to remove grease and oil prior to conducting any tests. Store test sieves in clean and dry conditions. A vertical rack with separate compartments prevents damage during storage and keeps sieves organized for easy access. Use only sieve brushes for cleaning. Sieves larger than number 4 will require a wire brush for efficient cleaning. Sieves from number 5 to number 170 are best cleaned with a medium stiff bristle brush. And for finer mesh sieves from number 200 to number 270, use a soft bristle brush. For sieves finer than number 325, using a soft bristle brush is possible. But to create a better cleaning process and help with dislodging difficult materials within the sieve openings, immersing these finer mesh sieves in an ultrasonic cleaner with a water and mild detergent solution is recommended. Brush the underside of the wire cloth in a circular motion, exerting light pressure to dislodge near-sized particles. Tap the sieve frame with the wooden handle of the brush to dislodge particles. Wash the sieve in a warm soap and water solution. Brush the underside of the sieve carefully in the water. After washing, air drying sieves is recommended, but use caution when you're using an oven to dry sieves. Excessive heat may soften the solder or epoxies used in assembly and cause the tension cloth to pull away from the frame. And be sure to periodically examine finer mesh sieves against a backlight or white background for damaged openings or perimeter separations. Do not force embedded particles out of the openings using tools or compressed air. Do not use any chemical beyond mild soap to wash your sieves, as they can alter the sieve opening and limit the lifespan of the sieve. Do not attempt to repair any small holes or breaks, and discontinue use of any test sieve if the wire is worn, loose, or damaged. Examine your sieves frequently, and for any questions concerning your test sieve or any other Gilson product, please contact Gilson Customer Service.